Here is our tank. We started with one anemone that split into two once and then split into two again just recently. So the larger piece is on top, and then there are the two pieces that just split are right there, and then back there. So I would like to get rid of at least two of them, and maybe all three, if the clownfish wouldn't be too unhappy about it.